profession, so to speak, that's always legitimately a first step.
I used to have a friend, Nick, who was in a photo lab at Walmart when I lived in Illinois, and someone had called him getting help for a printer, and he asked them if they had, you know, just basically have you turned it off and turned it back on again, and when he asked that, trying to get like information on the power lights and everything,
heads.
They had never plugged in the printer.
I'll go first.
Like, well, no
Why?
Wonder you have problems.
Oh,
sweet.
This one into that one?
Which one?
This into.
Oh, we're doing this now.
Spider dude.
Spider dude.
Spider dude. Does whatever spider dude
does.
I'll draw a card.
He's one of my favorites.
Spoder pig.
Yeah, it's one of my
Spoder pig.
I'll attach choice bear.
What's that do?
No.
When it attacks a GX or EX Pokemon, it does 30 more damage.
No, I hate him.
So what if?
Yes.
So if your bench, if I were to switch your active with your bench, what would happen if you don't have any bench?
He
nothing
is the
can't
best.
Do it. I have to have
read
it. It just does nothing.
The
okay.
Yeah. Like, I have to have.
Was that Tobey Maguire?
Yes.
I hate Tobey Maguire.
He plays it perfectly.
In the comic.
Yes. Oh my god.
Right.
I'll get rid of
this. He plays
Jim
Parker the best to the
colors.
No, hold up.
Oh, yeah.
You have another silver scratch.
The baby one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, he's accurate to the comic.
Exactly.
I'm not 15 anymore, so.
I
mean,
he's
Toby
so,
looked
he's such
gross as crap, too.
But Peter Parker's
he's
supposed
such,
to be.
He's such a child. Like,
but you just
adorable.
Said he's a baby. If it, like, so you're talking attractiveness.
Tom Holland's pretty good. But he's,
are you attracted to Tobey Maguire?
But he's not Tobey Maguire.
He's disgusting. That makes me feel freaking like a frog. I don't know. I play Lily.
All right. Oh, I want that.
Five, six.
Like my girlfriend seven. Is attracted to like
Robbie. I mean, that's
him too.
I'm surprised.
How much is that?
Yeah. I mean, I'm glad.
How much is that card?
I have no idea. I pulled it and
just
I just.
Just
going.
Just going.
How much is a Pokemon pack?
Azona Blackstone.
I mean,
they're not that expensive.
Oh
crap! I forgot to switch my EVs.
You know it.
I have like a crappy EV. This is the crappy EV. This is the good one.
I don't want to tell you because I want to do this myself.
I'll attach a water energy. Activate energy evolution.
Because I'm gonna bring out a baby if I can.
Turn into Glacia.
I don't know.
It's so hot.
I think
so
that's
hot.
All I'm doing from the deck. And
right.
Your turn.
It was so hot.
Me? Like, I'm legit, it's
so
burning
it
in here. I'm dying.
Effect,
just kidding.
What?
It's
it say quick
pretty
effect
cold.
By it or something? Yeah. Okay, go ahead. And
Sammy's worth his hot.
Oh, yeah.
God, yes.
He's a
I don't know what it looks like.
Man.
It's like a Viking
four.
Angel.
Four.
Oh, really?
Okay,
Thor.
Thor
is
the
one. You're right there.
Cool. I don't want to work today.
Bam.
I'm sorry, Britt. This is the real world.
This is the real world. You have to work.
Brit.
It's a Brit house.
Ultra Ball.
Negate.
Yeah.
That's why I like Pokemon, too. You don't have to worry about negates. You just play your turn.
Yeah, it's
a
game for you.
Discard two.
Too slow. You're about to see my deck just win in like 3 turns.
You can.
Actually, Pokemon competitive Pokemon's faster because everybody uses GXs and EXs, so you take 2 prizes. So after 3 KOs, you win the game. It's the basic Pokemon battles that take forever because no one runs that many GXs or EXs.
Okay, I'm gonna attack.
Yeah.
On the attack, on the destruction, babies attack activates.
Actually.
Yeah.
Instead of that.
What should
I? Okay, if I
do what?
What Pokemon? What's her name?
Charles.
Is it special summon?
It is special summon.
Okay.
He's asking a question.
What Pokemon should I grab out of here?
Buswool.
Oh, he's using your deck?
Yeah.
Yeah, Buswool. It's always Buswool.
I run a basic Buswool deck.
Okay, Buswool.
Diancie's good to have on your bench.
See, I'm trying to learn, but wait a second, I can do better.
Well, I'm facing off against Glaceon here, so.
I want to show you some ghost Pokemon.
But
I need eight more.
Originally.
That is gorgeous. How did you get that?
I traded. Let me see.
My first hand.
Which one? Some Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
That's so cool.
Which one?
Rainbow Rare Lycanroc.
If you're starting hands and you're being prepped frequently.
Yeah, I
if
saw that.
You don't, though. I never break with Blue Eyes. I used to beat people all the time. Well, you know, I used
what?
To tell you.
Yeah.
You Blue Eyes?
You always complain about breaking Blue Eyes.
Right, but then I learned how to play it, and I figured out how to do all the stuff.
Show
and then
me
I stopped
shuffle.
Teach me how to shuffle.
Teach me how to shuffle.
Because, like, depending on how you... Well, I guess if you don't get the same
energy
it's not
there.
An issue.
Yeah.
It's Dougie.
But just, like...
Or Jerk.
We just were
actually,
talking about
deck is
shuffle.
Consistent
he
enough,
literally
person.
Said it's,
pass
it's
pass
called
pass
a
turn.
Joke because
oh.
you
bye.
What
I'm
it
wrong.
Raise,
funny.
You're
it's
not,
not
funny.
Funny.
I'll attach Double Coldus.
Fake.
Evolved Frogadier.
Fake.
Use skill Shuriken.
Sorry, I watched Jersey Shore before.
Okay.
How do you... Can...
Okay.
I'll
add...
My baby's
still there.
One
I watched all of it.
Damage,
and then
or wait, two damage
spells.
Okay.
I don't need to watch.
With Gil Shuriken.
They're too old.
And then I will evolve this Eevee into a Glaceon.
He's way too old to be doing that shit. He's like 32 when the show started.
Who
like,
was?
That is gross.
And like,
activate Lily.
He was 22, I mean.
Yeah,
and
all the other
six,
ones were like in their
two.
20s. Like just turned 21.
Hey, I'm going to take Blue Eyes back. That's okay. We don't play it anyway, so.
Oh, did you go to the.
I'll use. Cross bullet, so it hits 90. Yeah, it hit O's and is terrible. 30 damage.
Did anybody win?
Yeah, no.
Who all went?
And that's it.
Yeah.
I don't remember.
I'm glad I missed
go.
It.
Then. Yeah.
Didn't go where?
The new time rules are just horrible.
I had a wedding, so I didn't care.
What?
The new time.
Strange.
It's you know Sandshrew and both.
Energy.
IBC.
Yeah, I got that.
With the decks that are like,
it's weird.
Dominant, I'm actually really interested in jumping into the format and much anyways.
Yeah, yeah.
But the awesome thing about Blue Eyes, and the thing that I think surprises people, is because a lot of the stuff is, it does not affect
we'll
the card
decks.
We'll go
ahead and do that.
Like,
and shuffle both the hands,
hands,
and I'll
so
drop
a lot of times they don't know how to.
Man,
they don't
have
to get
like
it.
Yeah.
I usually can win a game. Yeah. Because they're like, crap, you have a 3KD, then I
what are you talking about?
I don't let you negate things.
I help my friend apply.
Or I negate things, because you don't have I can't negate an attack. Sometimes you can, but they're usually like, no. So like,
but there's 56 cases and 6 items per case. How many full cases will be shipped?
Or someone who says, all monsters that are level 4 and higher don't get to be played, then I'm like,
okay.
My entire deck, sir. Thank you.
Alright, now draw 5.
Okay, here's a tuner, level 1, 0 attack. Go.
And if I cannot.
You ready?
If I don't have a bench Pokemon, when you KO
you
that, I just lose, right?
Yeah.
Yes. That's
you have to have a Pokemon.
That's called a dunk.
A dunk?
It's called dunk. So you get dunked out.
Nice.
Is that
I
it?
It.
And this one here?
I also dig those Pokemon sleeves.
That's my Pokemon.
I mean, this one, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or these.
It's like they fit it so well.
All of these?
Yeah.
No. That's nice and simple, too.
You know, brown cow.
Instead of like everybody's waifu sleeves.
Whoa.
What? We're probably
going
to get
play?
Food, and then we're going to walk around downtown.
Okay.
I'll mess you on Facebook. So.
Yeah.
We'll probably see you down there. We'll look for your phone.
Oh, escape rope.
You did, yes.
You go on
YouTube. I'll escape rope.
Okay.
I'm mad about it.
So
we
I change first, and
like,
then you get the change.
Well,
10 minutes.
Have the EX
so.
Pack, so.
Yeah. I don't. How do you even get that?
You have to battle in a raid at a sponsored gym or whatever.
What is a sponsored gym?
It has to be a sponsored gym or a gym in a park.
And
which
then
for some reason that counts as
a stadium, Brooklyn Hill.
In a park.
And then it just picks.
Oh wait, no, we
but
don't.
But then it's random. It's not like everybody. It's not everybody that does that gets to go in.
Yeah, you don't get a participation prize.
So now I can do that ability,
yeah.
Correct?
And yeah, yeah.
And it's
fair.
It's
once per turn. You can.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to win it, obviously.
I didn't catch that ho, so I guess I deserve.
Well, we tried to catch a Kyogre last or yesterday.
With their deck, you'd probably
no
want to grab
around,
right
like,
at this point, probably a Buzzsprout or a Diancie.
I was in my team 3 and I was.
Well, Jay's level 9.
I'm 17, what
he's
the heck?
17
nah.
Now?
Yeah. Like I was fighting Kyogre with a Bulbasaur.
I was 11. At the beginning of yesterday, I was 11.
We were 11 when we tried to kill it, so it didn't.
Here, we'll go Diancie.
I think I'm 17, but I haven't played in like God knows how long.
I just had to make a new account. Freaking, I hate so salt.
All right.
Three deuces head.
Where you headed, Robbie?
We're about to go.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
What are you doing? Grab me something, Robbie.
I don't know.
I don't know yet.
Grab me a McChicken.
Either hot dogs or Chinese food. You want to go to eat Chinese food? No, we should eat at home.
So there's that.
Yeah. I don't know. I saw an ad for hot dogs. Or we got that meat. Why did we get all that meat for?
Tacos, hamburgers.
Hamburgers.
So that'd be fast to make.
Hey, Jeremiah, what's my tab looking like?
Not particularly.
Because they wouldn't have to go for Pokemon.
Should we just go grab something then?
That's actually lower than I was.
Stay under $5, but yeah, he's paying.
We go to McDonald's.
Yeah, Jeremiah, I'm not even going to bother asking that same question right now.
How much singles credit do I have?
Two
whole dollars.
Did I attach an energy this turn?
No, you didn't.
We'll throw one here. We'll counter catcher for that one right there.
Alright.
And then attach this here. No retreat
Dang
cross.
It.
Throw it back here. Pull this out here. And
everyone to my bottle.
Why you do this?
And then
you child. So you like Lechner?
Yes, it's beautiful.
Traded some good cards for that. You better like it.
I love it.
And then I guess we'll knuckle impact.
For 160?
Yeah, for 160. I don't know, I feel like I did something cool.
What's your weakness? Steel. Okay.
Okay. Let's see.
Was that pretty good, Jay?
It's fine.
It was okay, but I would have saved the counter catcher and just KO'd the Frogadier because this deck is all about Greninja.
Okay, I don't know. I don't know what I'm just here.
But from what you've seen, it's like it's just a bunch of Glaceons and like you know this guy sitting back here. But you could have just went for the KO.
And I was thinking about it, but.
Yeah, don't be afraid of GXs. Sometimes the GXs are a ploy, and the most cards they use are the back ones.
Catch.
Because his ability is whenever he evolves.
Oh,
he
so.
Oh, wait.
It does
yeah,
20
he
more.
He adds 20 more.
20 more, so.
Yeah, and I knew there was something that added something. I couldn't remember where it came from.
Alright, attached energy.
Her,
I
my prism
switch.
Card, Chief of Purity.
I have no idea what any of. So I barely know Yu-Gi-Oh rarities at this point because there's so many. Like Magic's real simple.
Do you have any cards in hand? No.
No. You got your commons,
mm-hmm.
which are just like black and white, and they have a little logo
like
on the
judge.
Side. Black and white's uncommon. Then it's got blue for.
You just draw four cards because it's shuffle your hand, draw four, but you don't have a hand. But I have to shuffle.
So your commons, then uncommons are blue. And just got the whatever is set, because it's got a symbol from what set release it was. You know, and you see all the different sets up there. And then rare
or Froakie.
They have like the little like symbol down here at the bottom, the little shiny patch.
Mm-hmm.
And it'll be...
I'll hit him for 120.
120?
Yeah, because...
All right.
90 plus the 30.
All right.
And then I'll hit...
And so that'll be at 150 total here?
Yeah.
Alright.
And then I'll hit your
bench Krogunk 30. So put a big one and then 50. And how much to the Krogunk?
30.
30?
Is it really 30?
Yeah.
Wow.
I hit the back.
Alright, and so now it's my turn?
Yeah.
Alright. Draw.
And since you use Knuckle Impact, you can't attack.
Yeah,
turn.
He can't attack.
Yeah, unless you retreat him. If you retreat him, then you can use an attack on him.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's plugged in over there.
So.
So we can play Pokemon.
So yeah, so we'll go ahead and we'll retreat him.
Good idea.
Krogunk?
Krogunk.
Krogunk? Haven't done an energy yet, so.
He's just a poison frog, so. like frog, and then gunk, so
yeah.
He's poison.
Throw an energy here. And we'll super rod. Pokemon and basic energy cards.
Any order you want.
Well, there's only three. Well, there's. I could just not shuffle the Pokemon back in there and just three energy.
We can do that.
We will do that actually. Sorry, Passy Passimian.
Yeah.
Anything past Leaf Green, I'm out. unless it's Pearl. I know a little bit from Pearl since I've been playing that. I've got like three or four Pokemon from Sun Moon because I have Moon too.
I bought that
so I could play one of these new Pokemon that them youngins are playing now. Catch up since, you know,
I
haven't fully played a Pokemon game since Leaf Green, so I don't know any of this. There for you, and then I shall pass to you. What? Okay. I've only seen Adventure Time like three episodes, maybe.
Remember when we were friends 5 minutes ago before you told me you didn't watch Adventure Time?
Yeah. Remember how many times you told me that? Remember when we were friends 5 minutes ago?
I evolved Frogadier, use Skillshare, can put him to 5 because he's at 3 already.
Alright, yep.
I'll bench it. Tapu Koko. And. I'll go ahead and Frost Pool for the KO here and the KO there.
KOing?
Yep.
Yes.
You can get 3 prize cards.
Yep.
Gotta send somebody out.
Yeah. And now my turn?
Oh, yeah, yeah. When someone attacks,
yeah,
it's...
And that's, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, Ron explains to me why it still feels weird.
Oh, yeah.
Like going before they say, okay, go. Riding, speaking of okay, go, Riding's on the Wall. It's a really good song if you ever heard it or have not heard it.
Yep.
We'll rescue Stretcher. Save that for a reason. Buzzwole. This is... I'm so dead. set that down as well, and to you.
Okay.
Shuffle those 3 energy back, not getting any of it.
Ultra Ball. I'll discard those 2. Greninja.
Okay.
aqua patch, which attaches the energy.
I hate your aqua patches.
Give me a little. Fall to Greninja and his ability. I can add 3 damage counters to anywhere.
Alright.
So I'll add 3 to Diancie.
Alright.
You always go for Diancie.
And I'll Frost Bullet for the K on Sudowoodo. And then 30 damage on Diancie.
Yeah, we'll go Buzz Ball. Energy. Plus and we'll Jet Punch 30, 20 more for 50.
And then it does 30.
30 on a bench Pokemon. Which bench Pokemon?
What's Glaceon at? 180?
Yeah, 180. So
KO the Glaceon,
yep.
And then I get 2, right?
Yep.
Yep. There you go.
Hey, man, what's up?
Got it.
We
got
this.
Got that.
Still losing it like 2 turns. But,
I'll play Guzma, which I'll target I'll grab your Diancie forward, and my Pokemon will switch.
Guzma just switches your active.
Yeah.
Oh, so switching with
Diancie.
Guzma, okay. I get to pick the Pokemon.
Okay, yeah, I get you.
Yeah.
It's like that one thing I played.
Yeah, except your opponent picks which one.
Yeah, well, I mean, I there was one that I played that I chose.
Oh, counter catcher, yeah.
Counter catcher,
yeah.
You choose. And there's a different one, that other catcher, and it's if you roll the dice, then you get to choose.
Okay.
I'll go ahead and
there's one that flips.
Haste slash for the KO. All
right.
Just last price.
Good.
Her deck's kind of complicated.
My deck's weird, yeah.
Fan club.
Yeah. No, we're done. Because we gotta. Yeah, because I have to go make food.